Let's go! Hey everybody, Larry here, and we're going to break away from the fountain pens for a bit because I want to introduce and show you my new walking stick. It's my walking tracking stick. Yep, it's a Redwood hand-carved plain walking stick. And Luke made this walking stick, and he makes several other different types out of redwood and bamboo. And also, like I said, this is a plain one, as you can see, and he's done one heck of a job. Really nice. It feels nice in my hands. It's not heavy. It's just the right touch. So this helps me to go out in the boonies and enjoy some exploring for myself. Also, he has some that have antlers, and he has one with a wolf, I believe, on him. So you might want to check out the site that's below in the description shop there, and it'll take you right to where Mr. Luke's place is, and you can check out all his products he has on there. So let's go to walking. You with me? Come on, join me. I'm in the park right now. It's about 90 something degrees, but it's a nice day for me.
And they say that he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun, and he lost a friend but kept a memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude.
What's also good about this stick is that, well, first of all, as you know, I use a cane. He doesn't make canes at the moment. This is what he makes, and he does that. One heck of a job. I can do this with this walking staff. But I could do with the cane, but not as well, if this has some more height to it. And this is perfect if you're going out into a different kind of terrain. This is made for this type of terrain. And this is a light terrain, but these kind of poles are made for hiking and going down a narrow path or up a hill of rough terrain. Perfect. Couldn't ask for a better hiking path than this right here. The price, well, the price will vary. That's why you need to go to the site. But I'll put the starting price below in my description box and show you what they start at. It depends what and how you want your pole to look. You want a wolf design in it, antlers design. It's all listed when you go into the site, and it'll give you the price. So that's going to cover this episode of the walking staff Redwood pole, 55 inches. Now I'm 5'6", so this is perfect for me. If you're taller, you can get it a little bit taller. If you want it shorter, you can get it shorter. It's up to you. It's your money. You use it wisely. Thanks for joining me in today's walking pole demonstration. Until next time, peace. God bless. Have a great day. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. Leave your comments below. Talk to you guys later. Peace. Be safe. And please don't text and drive. I'm out of here. okay, right now I'm out in the field, and I have my walking stick, or hiking stick, however you like to put it. And what's good about this, for me, I use a cane, but for me, to go through a terrain like this, I need something more, something has length to it that I can actually hold on to. With this, I can actually pull myself up. With the cane is rolling, it is more difficult for me. And I like the little strap to have tied to the stick. The stick is very well made. So I'll walk a little bit, and we'll go from there. So what I like about this walking stick, it gives me a lot of support. And even for your hikers out there that need something sturdy to hold on to as you're hiking, this would really come in handy. Now this doesn't have the little spike on the end, and I didn't want it anyway. They have some that have spikes, now this one doesn't. Luke did a great job on this stick. It looks great, nice and smooth. This is how I wanted it. And he has the different options. You can get one with a wolf carving, and I believe it could be an eagle. But I'll have that site on my description box below. So what do you say we head back? This is a field, and I've been all over this field exploring with this walking stick. If it wasn't for this walking stick, then I wouldn't be able to do this. And I really enjoy going out for hikes. So, I thought what a best way to explain this walking stick is to show you.
Thank you.